Now we are going to see how to convert megapascal to newton per mm square. Suppose see here in the question 100 megapascals is given, and that value of 100 megapascal you want to convert into newton per mm square. Let us see how to convert. So you know mega means 10 to the power of 6. This mega stands for 10 to the power of 6, and so you will write here in place of mega you will write 10 to the power of 6. And Pascal means, you know, Pascal is nothing but Newton per meter square. So, 1 Pascal is nothing but 1 Newton per meter square. So, if you write that one, Newton per meter square. So, here Newton is, you got Newtons, and you have to convert this meter square into mm square. So, here, so if you write this is 10 to the power of 6 Newton, and you have to convert meters square into mm square. You know, 1 meter is nothing but 1000 mm. That is also nothing but you can write it as 10 to the power of 3 mm. So if you convert 1 meter to mm, so that is nothing but 10 to the power of 3 mm. So in place of meter you will write 10 to the power of 3 mm, but here square is there. So if you write square as it is, that is square. So that is 100 into 10 to the power of 6, and here Newton is there in the numerator, and if you see it is 10 to the power of 3 square means it is 10 to the power of 6 and it is mm square. So this 6, 10 to the power of 6, this 10 to the power of 6 gets cancelled, and remaining thing is 100 Newton per mm square. So this 100 megapascal is converted to 100 Newton per mm square. So from this explanation you can say that 1 megapascal is nothing but 1 Newton per mm square. Thank you.